Did you know, in the IELTS writing test, you may lose marks if you write less than 150 words in task 1 or less than 250 words in task 2? If you found this useful, follow us on Facebook and keep an eye out for our next video.